So B.A. Billy Gunn set to take on the Godfather. What's left of the Godfather? There's no way he can be 100%. Before we went to break, we saw him getting destroyed.
Wait a minute.
Godfather was being destroyed by the corporate team. Here's Shane.
Shane McMahon.
There's been a little change in the program. Just ask the Godfather, because Pippin ain't easy. So, Mr. S, have a little surprise for you. Your opponent tonight in that very ring is none other than Corporate Kane.
Uh-oh. Kane versus Badass Billy Gunn.
Whoa!
The newest member of the corporate team, Kane, heading out of the ring.
I suggest you might want to get out of the way there, Shane.
And it seems Kane a bit reluctantly heading to the ring. Kane. The associates sticking him out there. Before the break, we saw the corporation attacking the Godfather back in the locker room area. Godfather obviously not ready for this matchup. So Billy Gunn must be the member of D-Generation X that the corporation promised to take out tonight.
Corporate Kane, he's obviously ready for this matchup.
Well, it seemed a bit reluctant coming down to the ring.
I think Patterson and Briscoe need to be a little careful. I think, you know, they must think that Kane is just like a corporate gopher or something.
Look out. Kane, the newest member of the corporate team, was unveiled as the Christmas bonus last week on Raw. Mr. McMahon getting Kane out of the insane asylum and basically telling Kane, you're mine now.
Oh, look at this.
You're heading back to the insane asylum. And Billy Gunn now hammering away at Kane.
Uh-oh. Hey, Billy Gunn. Two words for you, pal. Dead meat. Look at Kane go.
The 7-foot monster hammering away on Badass Billy Gunn. Whipped into the ropes now.
Uh-oh.
Slides underneath Kane.
Oh.
Catches the clothesline.
Can you please refer to him as the Corporate Kane?
The Corporate Kane. Badass Billy Gunn is going to have to rely on his quickness and agility here. Outweighed by 100 pounds by this monster. The newest member of the corporate team.
He's Corporate Kane.
I mean, do you really think Kane wants to be a member of the corporate team?
Well, who cares? He is, whether he likes it or not. He better want to be. What's the alternative? You know, if he doesn't toe the line like Mr. McMahon wants him to, he'll be sent back to the loony bin. He'll be back in the insane asylum with the rest of those nuts, kooks.
X-Pac was the victim of Kane last night on Sunday Night Heat. Will Badass Billy Gunn be next on Kane's corporate hit list?
Let's face it, Kane is exactly what Mr. McMahon said he was. He's a genetically altered, mentally deficient freak. But he is Mr. McMahon's freak. He better recognize that.
And he's a great athlete as well. Balancing on the top rope, delivering a blow to the small of the back of Badass Billy Gunn. King, what about the hardcore championship still on the line?
Can't wait.
Road Dogg versus Mankind. An obvious ploy by Mr. McMahon to drive a rift between Mankind and his new friends at DX.
Well, what about the 300 pounds of Corporate Kane that just came down on the back of the head of Billy Gunn a minute ago? And, you know, talk about that hardcore match we saw from the highlights of 1998. You saw Mankind. I mean, he was thrown off or jumped off the top of that 25-foot cage. There's no telling what he'll do out here.
Billy Gunn!
Wait a minute.
Kane face first, but he pops right back up. And now Billy Gunn with right hands. Off the ropes down.
Look out!
Kane!
The Corporate Kane lands on his feet!
And Billy Gunn now trying to take it to Kane, and Kane counters! What strength by this monster!
I'm gonna tell you one more time. He's the Corporate
Look
Kane!
Look out! It's Shamrock from behind attacking Billy Gunn! Ooh. And there's the ankle lock!
Again with the ankle lock!
Shamrock has locked the ankle lock on Billy Gunn! Began last week. Billy Gunn should have won the Intercontinental Championship.
And look at Kane. He's got his eyes locked on Patterson. I don't know if he even realized what's going on. Now he does.
Pat Patterson has the referee distracted. Badass Billy Gunn was attacked from behind by Shamrock, who locked in the ankle lock submission hold. And now Kane's there to pick up the pieces. But to be honest, though, I don't know how much Kane help Kane really needed, King.
Billy Gunn had it coming. He's the one that came down here and got Shamrock out of his zone earlier. Whoa, look at that!
Oh, man! Choke slam of Billy Gunn.
That's it.
And here's the cover.
What is Briscoe saying no for?
Kane was going for the cover. And the associates.
They want more.
Patterson and Briscoe calling for more punishment.
It's like last week when Mr. Manto Kane gave him another one. Here it comes. This is how you become the corporate Kane. You do what? By Mr. McMahon.
A second choke slam.
Wait. One more. Well, he can't take one more.
Briscoe and Patterson, if they lost their mind, and wait a minute.
Look at this.
Here's X-Pac.
Watch it.
Here's Triple H. X-Pac off the top rope. Kane is stumbled.
He drop kicked Kane right out of the ring, but once again, the corporate Kane landed on his feet. Look at him.
Come on.
DX coming to the aid of badass Billy Gunn. But can you believe the associates yelling at Kane to deliver more punishment?
Well, Mr. McMahon gave them their strict orders earlier in the evening. They want to destroy DX. That was their intent. That was their purpose.
Did they reach that goal?
Sean, you're fired.
Mr. McMahon has fired Shawn Michaels as commissioner.
That was great. Look, he took it like a man.
Sweet chin music. Shawn, the sweet chin music to Mr. McMahon. Shawn is knocked out, the owner of the World Wrestling Federation.
He took his job.
And look out! And look out, here's the corporate team!
Get him!
Shawn Michaels through the crowd!
Get that in, Greg!
HBK no longer commissioner!
Mr.
Hit
McMahon!
Right.
He's down!
They hear me talk, I make them feel like they're all cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. Sexy boy, I'm not your boy toy. Get your heart out.
What are you doing down there? Help me out.
It was his fault.
Not a thing.